It's been an experience beyond anything I can explain. We go into neighborhoods. We are currently in 14 different neighborhoods providing programming and meals. The programming has allowed us to engage in kids in relationships that you can't describe to anybody. Whether it's the relationships they are developing with each other, the relationships we are developing with the kids, the relationships we're developing with parents, has been heartwarming and fulfilling for all of us. The exciting piece that we've developed in the YES Network is the interaction the kids are having, not only with each other, but with the mentors, the teachers, the artists, and the fact that they now have an adult mentor in their life that they can ask questions, they can interact with. As the one kid said at the end of the summer, "I now feel confident to approach teachers in school. I've never talked to a teacher before. I've always just been one of those sitting in the back in the classroom." And so knowing that they've had those conversations with adults all summer, they've interacted with each other, they've learned each other's names, they've learned our names, they show up with a smile every day, wanting to be engaging and involved with what we're doing. The exciting piece for us is that we've engaged the high school kids. The high school kids are developing leadership, they're adding value to their neighborhoods, they're adding value to the lives of those around them, and they're creating a healthy culture in each neighborhood that's exciting to see. As one of the adults said to me in August, "I don't know what it is you're doing here with the YES Network, but whatever it is, it's working." And I said, "Why is that?" They said, "We never had people sitting out here on the grass and visiting. We've never had kids out going outside in the evening and playing and jumping rope. And so it's working. It's working. Our kids have friends. The kids are doing healthy things. The parents are getting to know each other." That's what it's about. It's about relationships. It's about being with each other. It's about being able to appreciate our sameness versus our differences.